Your fight is folly, Ranger. You accomplish nothing. The idea belonged to the Witch King. He tracks you, and soon he will dominate you.
Hurry! They must not reclaim the Hydea.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltharion. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
The Witch King has ordered me to reclaim this Hydea. I am chosen, and you are nothing.
Dugong.
Thought about why Eltharion was selected to be Galadriel's blade?
I can't presume to know. Is it an elf's mind? Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best. Only whether she is the first.
Shoot her!
I will kill you, then reclaim this tower for the Witch King! Your body will rot in its shadow!
Bulbar.
Take
this!
Ready for this?
These chosen are tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
Belongs to the Witch King!
Ishmoz.
And so do you, Ranger.
Downing! What's the plan?
Welcome to our ranks.
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.
We cut that kind of close, didn't we?
Towers,